in 1.3 miles. Turn left on Seguin Road.